Hello, Nats. How did you enjoy that hour-long special?
Please let us know. Please. I'm not kidding.
Ah, yes, her. I remember
Ah. Okay, yes.
I don't.
It's been too long.
I don't remember her at all.
Who is that figurine on my screen?
I just think you're really schlock.
And I think you're drastically underestimating how dangerous the mind of a super spy can be.
Super spy? Jesus, Matt, I get that you want to fuck her, but you don't have to build her a pedestal.
That is beside the point.
Yeah. Catch you later, Matt.
What?
I get it.
Alright,
no, longer cover. My personal hell, too. Kinsey? What am I wearing?
You should see what your face looks like.
Why? What'd you do to my face?
Matt told me some very specific concerns that she has about you.
What the fuck are you talking about? Where is he?
Who are you? What are you doing? What's going on?
Here is it. Who am I?
Fuck you, slut!
You're like Johnny Gat.
Is this simulation or real?
I'm nothing like Johnny Gat.
Fair, Gat was never self-righteous.
Don't you dare.
I think this is definitely a simulation.
Yeah,
because
those considering... we're all simmed up.
Yeah.
Says the President of the United States.
You say the title like it's a dirty word.
It is when the role is filled by a psychopath.
Puckish rogue.
Oh, hey, whoa. Oh!
Oh, man. Can I play?
No. Whoa. Sit on the sidelines and watch.
Aces. You coming or what?
What the fuck is going on here? Who are you looking for?
Your evil twin.
We have an evil twin? Is it you? And by you, I mean you.
Hold up, an
is
evil
it me?
Twin?
I thought it was better than saying I've been sent to kill evil you.
All right, so what?
It's like our little hunch we're doing.
Intelligence yeah, shows codename Mr. X is preparing a full assault.
I feel stealthy.
Nation. I've been tasked with making sure they don't succeed.
Ooh, nice hunch.
Ooh. Sounds serious.
I like your face. You're shaking back and forth.
Yes. Nervous.
Careful, there's a god ahead.
One guy? No problem.
Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah? Shoot those lights.
Why would I waste two bullets?
Did it get darker?
Let's
maybe I should
sneak
get
past this guard.
Stealthy, please.
Careful. Stay out of the light.
Stealth.
Oh,
nobody
shit.
Can.
We're not vampires in this world, are we?
Oh, I can't shoot that guy. I'm not used to this.
Okay, now things are a little... Quickly!
Oh, okay, we're going
right,
full references
go.
Here.
Yes.
No, I don't know how late I'll be. I said I don't...
Hold.
Boss.
Did I just make a...
Boss!
Alright.
Buddy. You got ahead of yourself.
Maybe I did it on purpose, just so I could hear them
I'm
do the...
I'm up here trying to save us
name,
from captivity and psychological
name.
Torture, and all I can think about is him. There's a god ahead.
One guy? No problem.
I never Let's do this without
redo.
Drawing attention, yeah?
My own
Shoot those lights.
I'm missing something.
Why would I waste two bullets on those lights?
Maybe I should get an eye exam.
The light is already out.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Take it out.
Oh, saw us.
Boss? Boss?
Who's the boss?
What in the hell?
I'm up here trying to save us from captivity and psychological torture, and all I can think about is him. Careful, there's a god ahead.
One guy?
What is Kinsey talking about?
I never
Let's
thought...
do
this
without
drawing
Why is
attention?
She even talking?
I don't listen to her. I don't listen to her. I zone her out, like most women.
No, but I'm saying, why is she even talking? You know what I'm saying?
We kill this man?
Missions require a specific order of operation.
He's got
this is
bullet
how it's done.
Glass around
makes
him.
No sense.
Okay.
MI6 makes it.
What? Okay.
Boss.
I guess we're not supposed to shoot
Boss.
Evil.
Shoot the lights out only first.
There were no lights to
there
shoot,
were...
and we shot that guy before.
Okay. Well, if the game is buggy, just shoot the lights.
I'm sorry, game. I forget sometimes. I cannot treat you
Let's
like a game.
Give us some slack. Yeah? Lights on or off, just pop them.
Did it get darker?
Let's sneak past this guard.
Alright,
careful.
Holy
guacamole.
Holy.
Caught
by this guy. We're not vampires in this world, are we?
Yes.
progress.
Another light ahead.
Reload Luke. Quietly.
Does this place not have light switches?
Okay, well, things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
Hush up. That light has a family.
And then take out the guard.
Turn on the light. It's not working.
What?
This light will not leave.
Boss?
Dude.
I don't think we were supposed to shoot that one.
Boss?
I was trying to sneak up and
stay out of the light?
Wait, what?
What? Do we shoot or stay?
I'm up here trying to save us from captivity and psychological torture.
Okay,
and all
let's
I can think
focus
about
very deeply on this.
Okay. I'm deeply invested in this little mission.
All of my time spent playing the Metal Gear Liquid has prepared me for this moment.
Liquid series.
Stealth missions require a specific order of operation. This is how it's done.
Last tactical stealth operation is harder than anything in MGS5.
Another light ahead. Take it
out. Okay, don't shoot the light. Just wait.
A little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
Alright, I'll shoot the guy.
And then take out the guard.
Okay. Shoot the light out. Yes.
Nice. Keep going.
Is it working?
No. What in the world?
I'm shooting at the light. It's... Trust me,
I don't even remember us having to take that light out. Why can't we just shoot it?
It says shoot at the light.
Okay, let me try it.
Try it. Shoot the light.
I'm trying.
Please, Deep Silver, don't be this dumb.
Are we gonna have to restart this mission?
What happened?
Alright, that's it.
Shut up.
Failed us.
Why? This is the dumbest shit.
Okay, let's retry from the mission start. Let's just say that was a flawed checkpoint.
Like the worst.
But why?
I thought it was better than saying I've been sent to kill evil you.
Oh, wow. So we got a checkpoint about 5 seconds from the mission start.
Mr. X okay.
Is preparing a full assault against their own
please.
Nation.
Seriously, why is Kinsey talking?
Sure they don't succeed.
I...
Ooh, sounds
we
so
can't
out.
Understand what you're saying.
Zone her out.
Careful, there's a guard ahead.
Don't give her the time of day.
No problem. Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah? Shoot those lights.
My bladder is filling up slowly yet surely.
This guard.
Okay, those lights are out.
Oh shit. We're not vampires.
This light's out. Okay.
Okay. Now it's got an objective marker. This is good.
Yes, I see it.
Okay, things are a little different.
Yes, okay.
Right, let's go.
Alright.
Oh, we're good.
Find evil you. Let's do it. Oh, I get it. Because, like, liquid and solid. Now I
yes.
Understand.
Yes. Hold. Hold your fire.
I got it.
Well, I don't see you getting a job.
To the light through this air duct.
More of that order of my trigger finger is itching.
Yeah, it is.
Open the air duct.
What are we, Batman?
Ooh, I don't want to play a Batman game right now. Oh. Alright. Okay, player one.
Of course, dear.
These guards are terrible. Why would evil me hire such idiots? I'll refrain from commentary. Hey, the saints of my crew, I'd take a bullet for any one of them.
Loyalty is certainly one of your strongest characteristics. Once it's in view, shoot out the light.
Yes.
Well done. Okay.
Okay, we're good.
That
we're good.
Bomb
a supply closet.
Yeah. Keep punching. Don't stop punching.
This time we have two
oh my god,
yeah.
Stop with the references.
Daddy.
Too tough for me. I'm turning back.
Come on! It's not crazy! Yes.
Now the gods.
Kill him.
Watch and learn, okay. Super spy.
We're good.
Well, looks like that's it.
Oh, we're just starting to warm up to
oh my.
Doing things.
Yes.
No witnesses.
You'll find out soon enough.
Can't even give me a hint?
Think of your worst asset. Multiplied by 1,000.
That sounds awesome.
Alright, let's hold this position. I'm gonna be behind these crates.
Now with the bow.
Pasha.
Alright.
Is that a person?
The facility
hold,
is just
hold.
Ahead.
What kind of facility is this exactly?
You'll see.
Look, I know secrecy is
my bladder's still filling up. I'm about to pop.
Just wait a couple more minutes, man.
I am.
And then you can pop it and lock it.
Careful. The guards see this box.
Oh, okay.
Way, it'll blow our cover.
Well, that's
it's
fine.
Even got an exclamation
Let's
point.
Let's get behind this guy.
this, I'm totally kidding. Is this allowed?
2 weeks from retirement.
Is this?
I suppose.
Is this fine? Is this okay?
I think so.
Okay.
It's all fair use. For him to pass.
Boxes aren't copyrighted, you're right.
What?
Kill the guard. No.
It's too late.
It's too late.
It is too late, you know? It is too late. You give up because Russia? It is too late. I'm not holding the position. You can do it just ahead. What kind
of facility is Goof this? Me books.
You'll see. Look,
I didn't want this one. I wanted one next to it. Fine. Blow our cover.
Feel like I wasn't take what you can get. Move on.
Let's get behind this guy.
Yes, get him.
2 weeks from retirement.
Well done.
I suppose that's an option.
Sneak ahead.
I was being that.
Yes, yes, very good. Pass. Go get them, buddy. Before that sandwich.
Come on, lunchtime.
Don't turn it up. Don't turn it up. Don't turn it up.
Oh my god.
All right.
Be patient. Let him get by you.
Don't move, don't move.
Stay alert, stay alert. The enemy could be anywhere.
It's like red light, green light.
I'll get him. I'll get him. I'll get him.
Do it.
He's mine. Oh,
this is making me want to replay Peace Walker with you.
Oh man. Wait for the right. Oh my god, yes. That was a good time.
Wait,
I'm done. I'm not moving.
Shh, quiet.
I'm not talking.
Shut up, man.
All right. Please be quiet. Well done.
All right. That's that.
Well done.
I have my moments.
That's that.
No. All right. Let's go.
When heavens divide,
call into the night. Alright, checkpoint reached. Alright, let's go through here.
How the hell are we gonna get past that?
I hope you're limber. Even the slightest disruption.
Hold
position.
Yes,
I'm gonna walk right
through. Shock through your entire body.
Obvious.
What we'll have to do is move through the gaps in a serpentine pattern.
Yeah, you have fun with that. I'm taking the air duct. Do evil geniuses usually leave their air duct covers unscrewed?
Classic. Don't look at me with those eyes.
You don't like my eyes?
They're too sharp. They're too icy cold.
You gotta be. According to Kinsey, every person's simulation. You know, if this was supposed to be 100% okay. You fear me being a reference to Metal Gear, this should be in first person.
You're right. Nice, Asha. They messed up real good.
Are we gonna have to fight a mock Metal Gear or something?
Stay on guard. Mr. X,
please, no.
Anywhere.
That would be too much. Maybe not. We'll see.
It's gotta happen. Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh, well. Alright, see ya, Matt.
Wow, you're cold. Johnny cried like a little bitch when his girlfriend got killed.
I'm not gonna give you this satisfaction.
Oh, I love it when you talk tough. Then you're gonna fucking love me, you piece of shit. You. See you soon.
Well, Matt's dead.
These are all people.
That's fine. I don't like him.
A highly functional sociopathic paradigm.
You mean like Hitler?
It's you.
Oh shit.
Hold. Oh.
Oh, okay.
All Joe's finest.
Well.
It seems evil me is about as scrupulous as Dane Vogel when it comes to using company resources.
Man, they're a very resilient gunfire.
Are these Nerf bullets?
They may very well be.
Little foam suction, little cups.
Oh.
Asha, well met.
I'm not sure what this whole thing is, but I know it isn't real.
While I don't oh, bless your soul.
Of seeing someone I care about being murdered over and over again, I also don't
what
see a purpose
this?
To needless blubbering.
Hey, oh god, this reminds me of that fight against the crow guy.
The crow guy? Oh, yes, okay. Raven?
I admit yes. I was surprised to see you in here, other me.
Big Hoss? With birds?
Yeah, man. And a big old gun.
The fattest of all guns, honestly.
The only place Kill where the homing missile was useful. Are you there, or not Asha? Homing missile, self-guided. Oh, or not self-guided, guided.
Hey, self-guided, I like that. Kill the henchies.
I'm killing him.
I'm about to... Oh yeah, get him room in. Oh!
Ooh. Oh man, you wrecked him. Still alive though.
Okay, well, it's nice to read. Yep.
Still not sure how to take the fact evil me is your version of hell.
This isn't about you, believe it or not.
Come on, you're fighting an evil me.
That's what you're taking from this. Your starring role.
Well,
I keep failing. Over and over, I keep failing at my job. It doesn't matter if it's evil you or a 50-foot soda can. When the fate of the world rests on your shoulders, you can't afford failure. And that is my hell.
Oh. Oh, okay, now we're in Terminator land.
They're just another target. They're
correct.
Just targets.
Can I be concerned with how content you are about all this?
I've been through this scenario dozens of times. Emotional disconnection is
the oh, yep, that's a robo.
View everything from the eyes of God.
Way to fight. Balance inspirational speech and totally creepy cult leader.
I want a cook bad guy.
Where's the cook?
Well, well, well. You finally managed not to fuck this whole thing up. I suppose I should congratulate you. Before I put a bullet in your head.
Let's stop the chit-chat. Let's get to the us kicking your ass.
Oh, here's the kooky bad guy, except he's just us.
He doesn't take much damage, I'll tell you that
if
much.
If you could take some damage, that would be real nice. Oh, now he takes damage. You had to wait until he got to a specified post. Come on.
Of course.
Out of here, generator. I don't want to see your face no more.
Get out of here, buddy. We don't like your kind.
I already destroyed the generator.
I don't think so.
Get ready to shoot the generator.
There it is. What is hitting me? Oh, this guy is.
I know you think you're being bound here. Really, I get that. You're an A1 superhero, Asha.
There it is!
All over.
Shut up.
I'm not dead, though. Why? Nanomachines!
Nano!
They've gotta mention them at least once.
Please.
Or else it won't be a complete reference.
We killed me.
Yeah, we did.
You smoke?
I do now.
Yes, have a ciggy.
Kind of an asshole.
Good you is kind of an asshole.
Blame my
You've
parents.
Earned it.
Daddy
have a cigar,
nah,
you're gonna go far, kid.
Forget it.
Don't like talking about
I like
your
that.
Past.
Don't see the point. Who cares what I did before I joined the Saints?
Aren't you going to ask me about mine?
I thought we were killing evil clones, not picking out place settings.
Huh. Eh, should probably get out of here.
Once more for old...
Oh!
Yeah, why not?
Oh. It's very MGS5-esque.
Yeah.
That little angle.
Yeah.
Shooting skull face in the... Oh, spoilers! I'm sorry, Nats, I'm so sorry.
Spoilers, come on, man. You spoiled the little story there was.
Yes, okay, Skullface gets shot, it's fine.
Huey is a traitor, allegedly.
Huey.
Alright, I'm gonna pee. Huey. I'll be right back.
Say Huey.
Be right back.
Challenges. About next time, we'll be playing some more.